Police are looking into whether the rain caused the deadly wreck in McAlester this afternoon. It was raining pretty heavy when the truck rolled over on Highway 270 and ejected their driver from the vehicle. That driver's name has not been released.